Hey, is this good?
Oh my god,
so turn back, turn green. Get the fuck out of here.
Alright guys, so this next bit in the vlog is a little weird, so if you're under the age of like 35, just leave now. You guys want to know why we're at the store is because we're getting a little gag gift from my friend Jared because he's coming home this weekend. Yeah.
How much is it?
32 inches.
Oh look, Betty Crocker.
32 inches.
They give you a marker too so you can draw some pubes on it.
Wait, they do?
Why is it so happy?
Should we get him that? I'm getting him that. Yeah, we'll get him this. This is funny. Because it's like a thing that you can hold, you know what I mean? Right here? Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe like move it closer.
It's a fucking squeaky toy!
Buy it for your dog, Devin. Your dog goes running into you and then runs into it.
Oh my god, what did he do?
Jesus Christ, Corey.
Stop, put it away. No!
This is such a bad influence.
You like our dick?
She's dying. You missed Harry.
We should do it in Northbridge. No, not in their town.
Yeah, nobody knows us then. See the guy in front of us in the rearview mirror.
I will be getting demonetized for this video. It might even get taken down, who knows?
It's my antenna for Wi-Fi.
Yeah. I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I wanna grab. Fucking, I'm a sick fuck, I like a quick fuck. I'm a sick fuck, I like a quick fuck. I'm a sick fuck, I like a quick fuck. I like my dick suck, I buy you a sick truck. I buy you some new tits, I get you that dip cut.
White people.
Jared's mom.
Alright guys, so this past weekend it was homecoming in my hometown. And usually what homecoming means is all the kids that graduated come back and kind of just hang out, watch the football game, they eat and just have a good time. But unfortunately my friend Jared was in college all the way in Kentucky at the time. He really wanted to come home and see everybody, so he flew home. So we set up a plan to surprise our friend Emily, who really missed everybody alive. And Saturday morning homecoming comes around and it's time to surprise Emily. Are you excited?
Oh my god, I miss you!
What's going on?
Are you vlogging me?
Yeah.
I've missed having a camera in my face.
I haven't seen you in a while. How's it going?
Oh my gosh, I'm so good. How are you?
Alright, you ready for your surprise?
Yeah, what is it?
Alright, it's a surprise. You can't know yet.
We're pulling out?
Yep, we're pulling out. Alright.
Oh.
Alright, and...
People driving around are looking in this car like, what the fuck? Oh my god. Are we almost there? Please tell me we are.
We're almost there, about like 5 minutes away.
5 minutes?
No, not 5 minutes. Maybe two. Maybe two.
Are you shitting me?
Yes.
What?
Nope, we're at the surprise.
Yes! We're done driving. That was less than 2 minutes.
Alright, Emily. Welcome to your destiny.
Alright, now, don't get too close to the edge.
Hold on. Watch.
The edge? What?
Yeah, ready? We're doing bungee jumping.
No, I can't. Really? Can I just walk or is there really an edge?
Yeah, there's an edge. You'll fucking die. On the count of three, actually,
so
you.
Scared.
Ready?
Yeah.
You can take them off.
I can take it off?
Yep.
Jared!
That was a great surprise.
Oh, thanks. Oh my god.
You smell good.
Oh, your mom, I love her.
Jared, how's it going? Where's your mom?
That's my whole life. My dad.
Hey, you're Jared, right? Your dad's Jamie?
Yeah.
Devin's
the hopefully yeah. I can find mine because I lost mine.
Really?
Are you?
Devin's?
No, mine. Oh.
We're going to start a chant. Ready? It. Ready? We're going to start a chant. Devin is.
C-U-A-T.
Oh. All right, so that kid in like the maroon sweatshirt that's in the center, it's his birthday today, 19, so do you guys do happy birthday here?
We do, yeah.
Okay, awesome, mm-hmm. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
This guy. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, thank you guys. Yeah, there we go! Happy birthday!
Hey, freezer, baby!
Wait!
Oh my god!
Pick it up.
Can I have my present back?
Oh my god, I feel like
I have to fucking coat hanger.
I feel like YouTube's gonna take down my video.
You don't know why you can't? Most dicks don't do that.
Oh my god.
Took some Viagra before I came.
I told the people to say happy birthday to Jared, and they gave him a free ice cream sundae, and then Corey gave him the dick.
Oh, gave him the dick? Oh, okay.
Ew, it's gross. That didn't work.
Hey, be nice.
Yeah.
Don't fucking touch me.
Jared, just do the legs loop-de-woop.
A paper company to sail with me. Who are we to wonder where we're going? Who am I to tell me who I am? Let's take it back and take in every moment. Who am I to tell me who I am? I turned down Jameson when I was 12. That Friday night with Steve Carell, the one where Dwight became.